All right, in the news, a man has been arrested in connection with a murder in Westbrook. Maine State Police say officers arrested Deng Malual in Portland yesterday morning. He's accused of killing Clarence James Pearson, who was found dead at a home in Westbrook last Tuesday. Police have not said how Pearson died or how he may have known Malual. He is being held at Cumberland County Jail. His first court date has not been set.